看了两年， Newt 终于带着他的神奇动物们回来了。穿着套装的小雀斑 Eddie Redmayne 还是那么的英伦。从出生来说， Eddie 可是实打实的上流社会，从小接受最正统的精英教育，高中读的是伊顿公学，大学在剑桥学的艺术史。虽然这些背景和演艺圈谈不上有多大的关系，却给了他独特的艺术气质。
Like it's hard to make a jumper sexy.
True that.
But I think he's managing.
而且爱和表演的缘分很早就结下了。十岁时登台唱过百老汇音乐剧《猫》里的名曲。12岁就在 Sam Mendes 的《雾都孤儿》里饰演济贫院男孩46号。虽然只有一句台词，但这无疑是他演艺事业的开端。
Basically, the dream was if you were 11 years old and you wanted to be an actor, I feel like everyone in England at some point played someone in Oliver. And I wanted to be in the gang and I only got the part of Workhouse Boy number 43. But there was, I did an audition and I still remember the dance and here's how it goes. Bum, 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 con, sit yourself at home. Con, sit yourself. Make him take you. So strong. And that's probably a moment.
进入伊顿公学后，他也很积极地参与戏剧表演。因为长得弱小秀气的缘故， Eddie 经常被安排反串女性角色。
Of your complexion.
I spent many years playing women.
So I'm afraid my acting career started with a bit of cross-dressing and has led to many an awkward part since.
但不得不说，小雀斑的女装扮相真的太美太美了，有时候光芒闪耀到能压过共演的女主。没有正经上过表演学校这件事，反而让他保持了天然的灵性。
Actors will talk about what you can do just with your eyes. You see, you even see it talking to you. Just you have this amazing talent, but this really expressive face.
He has unique presence, even completely untrained. The sort of magnetism that only great actors have. He had the most astonishing natural acting ability, and you can't teach that. Wow.
而他的努力也为他的表演加分不少。刚到好莱坞打拼时 ，Eddie 对电影的了解特别少。
She was like, "Well, you know, in The Godfather, that bit when," and I was like, "I haven't seen The Godfather," and she was like, "Okay."
但他却一点也不退缩，反而如饥似渴的试镜，不顾一切的争取角色。
I'd do anything to be in the film business. Tom Hooper, who directed Les Misérables, was auditioning for a thing about Queen Elizabeth.
You gave the impression that you were
the impression that I was a bit of a horse aficionado. Cut to I'm on a gigantic stallion, and they're attaching a spur to my feet.And I'm wondering at what point I admit that I've basically never been on a horse in my life. They called action, and I basically went ferociously down at 100 miles an hour, almost killed myself, almost killed half of the crew.
Cleared it.
Tom Hooper, the director, comes from behind Helen Mirren with a huge loudspeaker and goes, "You're a f***ing liar, Redmayne." At this point,
与此同时，他还会偷偷学习前辈们的表演来提升自己的演技。
That often it was about like literally being a sponge, like being trying by osmosis to pick up from whoever and wherever you could see, and that was often about actors watching other actors because I did a lot of films early on playing.
这些观察都被他吸收、消化、融入进身体里，形成了他自己的表演体系。他曾说
，One of the things that I keep finding with this life, which is an odd nomadic one, is that there is great variety to be had.
现在看来，这个目标对他来说好像并不是太难的事情了。
My name is Marius Pontmercy, and mine's Cosette. Cosette, I don't know what to say.
And make no sound.
I am lost.